I don't know where the landing from where the minor ranges are. But we have made a circle over the airport, so it's pretty strange.
is the highway going to the city.
Which one?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Could become quite busy in a couple of hours.
You can see that.
Because this is the rush hour, isn't it?
4 or 5 o'clock.
4 or 5 o'clock.
Yeah, it's not 2:30, not quite. The high rise there, on one side, there's the balcony of the city.
Yeah.
That's the Burnaby, this is the Vancouver.
Oh, didn't know that. Okay.
You see the little forest, patch of forest there?
Yeah.
That's the Central Park.
Is it? Just like in New York, right?
Just like in New York.
Yeah.
Quite smaller than this.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
It was great to have a green park inside of the high-rise city.
I know you guys have into Ireland, Rhine River, Rhine is in the palace there.
Yeah, we do.
Very nice.
Yeah, it is. Actually, for me, it's quite usual because I go there like every day.
But, what's the name of the island?
Margaret Island. It's Margaret Island. When I took off from Budapest, I saw that island. Because we took off from that direction. It was such a beautiful scenery.
You have many bridges.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we have a lot.
Beautiful bridges.
Yeah, they are. They're quite old bridges. Very good.
Subway goes on that bridge.
It goes
to the city. That's the motorway bridge.
Yeah. We also have lots of bridges here.
Our bridge is simple.
Yeah.
Simple.
Yeah, they're simple.
Your bridge is more fancy.
Yeah, actually. It's more stylish, right?
Yeah.
And there we go. Which runway is that one? Which runway? 26, right? Maybe I can go out to shopping mall.
Auf der alle ihre persönlichen Gegenstände sowohl auf den Sitztaschen als auch auf den Oberen später beim Aussteigen mitnehmen. Die gesamte Crew möchte sich jetzt von Ihnen verabschieden. Wir alle wünschen Ihnen einen schönen Aufenthalt hier in Vancouver oder eine sichere Weiterreise. Vielen Dank, dass Sie heute unsere Gäste waren. Und wir würden uns freuen, Sie bald wieder mal auf einem unserer Lufthansa oder Starlight-Flüge begrüßen zu können. Noch einmal vielen Dank und auf Wiedersehen.
It's beautiful on a sunny day.
Or at least on the bird's eye view.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Vancouver. Catherine meeting the detail big bomb front until the aircraft has reached its final parking position and the parking signal has switched off. Please ensure later on to open the overhead locker carefully in order to avoid falling objects. And we also would like to ask you that you take all your personal belongings out of the bins and also from your seat pocket when you leave the aircraft. The entire crew would like to say goodbye to you now. We all wish you a pleasant stay here in Vancouver on safe on your journey. Thank you for being our guest today and hopefully we will see you soon again on one of our Lufthansa or Starlight flights. Once again, thank you, bye-bye and obviously.
My flight's not gonna be canceled. Because I can lose this problem of cancel flights. That happens quite often. Or at least in Budapest. It happens like every month, at least once. I hope today's not gonna be the case. Let's hope it. Fly to Budapest directly from Toronto. The ceased operations. Just because there was like an illusion. Started operating the flight to Toronto. Yeah. They didn't have the market. Continue operating.
Which flies to Greece?
What?
Athens,
yeah. Yeah. I have a direct flight also from Greece. Actually, I was like a flight that departed from Athens, I went to Budapest, then from Budapest I went on to Toronto. It was also a direct flight, but it was just a charter airline, so that wasn't a long one. I brought back for half a year.